A vegetable garden has the shape of a parallelogram. It has a base of 6 meters and a height of 3 meters. What is the area of the garden? So now let's write the formula for a parallelogram, area of parallelogram. So the area is equal to the base times the height. So area A is equal to the base times height. So area is equal to the base, which they gave us, the base of 6 meters. So it's 6 meters times the height, which is 3 meters. So now 6 meters times 3 meters is equal to 18 meter squared. So this is the area of the garden.